This is the DanaCast with our debates.
That's your intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Pipe it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current? Could cheat it with Venom. Nah. Electric.
How was your Christmas, dude?
Better and better.
Not this way.
Have a good one.
Not gonna find it over here. Maybe like a billboard or a sign? I think it has to be that flag, the neon one. Oh, that's cool. Love how alive that feels.
After I started calling myself a problem, met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a female. That was enough. I think he saw where we were heading. Long before I did.
If he would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. He said it sounded like a celebration. Pretty sure it's behind me.
Best vacation ever!
Something that does both.
Jeez.
I think it's back there. That's it. Ringing on the hour.
I'm sick.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. Or at least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
I gotta run home and change. I'm not showing up at my mom's just like this.
Numbered and still came out on top.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough.
Are you diet or is this natural?
Holidays and family. That's what it's all about.
Nice. Looking great, Spidey.
Later, Spidey number two.
I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough. Something distinctive.
I ate way too much on Christmas. I'm still full.
New suit? I'm digging it.
Hey, it's me.
All of these people with powers are tearing this city apart.
That's Spider-Man.
Including the new Spider-Man.
I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough.
Huh. These street performers are getting better and better.
Menace!
I think my hair is close to fire.
Happy holidays, dude.
Gotta run, but it was so cool seeing you in person.
I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Yeah, the weather sounds nice, but...
You were not there.
It's not my jam, you know?
Holiday. Man, time
to
spend all that money out of.
I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough. I think it's back there. I'm not gonna find it over here.
Tomorrow night,
this is your million.
never been this cold.
You look just like
I'm moving. I got a step through to hit.
8 nights of presents. My favorite time of year.
Look out!
I had a baby in the struggle.
Oh my.
Another freak in a costume.
Get up, Mike.
Would you?
Oh, look!
Spider-Man?
I got him!
I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough.
Real scary with the underground.
Same time next week?
Here.
Oh, wow, Spider-Man! I gotta go lie down.
Watch it.
Another year without a boyfriend.
Holiday sales are nothing
compared to after holiday sales. I think I saw some wind chimes. If I can get close enough. That sounds good.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the knowledge. Guy paid me to mug his boss. Rough him up, take everything in the water. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. I can't imagine ever turning my back on my family.
Saying it's flying out of control.
You can't go around hacking helicopters! Hang on! You're being hacked! I can override it!
Please help us! The controls are stuck!
Take him down before he screws up the signal!
Everything you do drains innocent people!
Yeah.
take out the transmitter.
You gotta do that 2 more times.
For the transmitter.
One left. Hey man, talk to me. Are you okay?
Not falling from the sky, but I don't have full control yet.
You'll have it soon.
Real Spider-Man wouldn't need to hug.
Okay, time to worry about the transmitter.
It's the last one.
You saved my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
Off it goes. Free to do more rock song crimes. But not crash into a skyscraper. So that's something.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration.
That's right.
Client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money. Could have got busted. He's how your dad forgot about the problem. It was me that a thief was making it big. Track. You just unlocked the spot. Find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Spot in Harlem. I wonder what the last piece is.
Just break at the bridge.
Man in subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout. Whoa! I'm kind of jealous of his lair. The lab. The basement thing. My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He was always way better at guitar than me. Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it. Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything. Running around.
got a ping. Someone's trying to break into a store.
Should abandon your life for crime. You're not good at it.
If you ever wanted to stop an out-of-control helicopter, check the marker.
Billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Finding the city. All right. Now to track them down. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch. There they are. Hey! I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute? With a transmitter. signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker. Roxxon.
On tape. Besides, how would you know what they sound like?
I've gone to a couple meetings.
Looking good.
The leader, Tinkerer, she's so passionate.
Guess she's too busy being passionate to mention stealing from
nice.
The homeless.
Hey, looks like some raft prisoners are robbing a store.
That looks like a robbery by some raft prisoners.
We have hostages!
Look, man! Just let these people go! This doesn't have to get ugly!
I don't care! Nowhere to run, Spider-Man! You're losing! Fight harder!
Thank you.
be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us. To that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?